So what's up guys? So my sister Freedom and Gundam Caliban are confirmed to be released. So if you're new here, like, just subscribe, leave a comment to support the channel. So yeah, sorry for the setup. Multitasking and creating content at the same time, you know, we gotta work to pay the bills as an adult. So if you're new here, like, share, subscribe, leave a comment to support the channel. Also please subscribe to my other channel, if any kind of description down below or pin comment. So pretty much confirmed. They made a post announcement, so put a link on the description with their official announcement so that people don't go, hey, you're talking from your ass. clickbait. You know, if you don't believe, you know, if you want information straight from developers, you know, contact the developers. You know, YouTube's not gonna magically solve all of your problems in life. Fixed it for the one itself, but think that the game's just the beta. So the real game is the DLCs, which you have to pay. It's $30 for the more for the first set of DLCs. So good luck with that. But for me, I'm a YouTuber, so you know, buying this game $60 plus $30, the other $30, it's not a problem for me. It's gonna get paid for anyway. Some YouTubers, so but you know, for regular people, I feel you. It sucks. You gotta pay $30, $60 more for games if you want. $60 for mobile. So that's probably it. So, you know, we will update yet. You know, this, if you want information straight back into the developers, do contact the developers. Hopefully, my theory is they will drop it on an update with a DLC. With a DLC mission or a DLC update event. With an event. So that's their way to keep the hype with the game. With events. And then with the events come free content, free DLC, free MS. It's kinda like a live service game. That's good. So take care of it.